And the word of God is eternal. Right? And the word of God became a man. In the Quran, it actually says the word of God is eternal. But it became paper. We're saying the word of God was eternal. It became a man. So when you understand it like that, that's how we understand it. Number one, there's 300 prophets of the Messiah. Even the Quran talks about the Messiah. The Messiah had to come, and when he came, he fulfilled 300 prophecies. He had to be born in Bethlehem. Abraham wasn't. He had to be coming through the line of David. Yeah? He had to be betrayed by 30 pieces of silver. He was betrayed. So he fulfills 300 prophecies. And secondly, Jesus is perfect. Lived a perfect life. Abraham was not perfect. And all the other prophets, they were holy, but they were not perfect.
No one's perfect.
Yeah.
No one's perfect.
We believe that the Messiah is prophet, priest, and king. So Jesus is prophet, priest, and king. He was the God man. And it said in Isaiah 9, his name shall be Wonderful Counselor, and Mighty God. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him.